And I
reminded me of her.
Someone's government, a ministry or two.
The dreams of our dear brothers are the decade made shone. He's talked of stars and golden sheaves, he's just a lone boy. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dear.
That is, we think they won't come true. That is, we hope they won't come true. But if he's right all along, dreams are more than crystal clear. The right dreams are the wall. Means that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. The accuracy of the dreams we brothers do not know.
Next day, far from home, the brothers planned a repulsive crime.
Let us grab him now, do him in, we've got the time.
This they did, and made the most of it.
Let us leave him here, all alone, and he's bound to die.
When some ears met an eye, to hear it creeping right by.
Aye!
When he
might be, when he is
his coat in blood and dust and gore.
Joseph Dynasty wished to. He answered duty's call. He signaled our haste, fought the worst that
we killed our
way. His bloodstained clothes, his tribute tomb, his final sacrifice, his body
passed
past
all darkness,
but he.
One more tear in my eye.
But Joseph, the things that you stood for,
like truth and life, and power.
When I heard of his last great battle, a wonderful mirror grows.
He takes all courage,
goes all
fire to wrestle
with the goat.
Harvey's name.
Thank you.
taken to Egypt in chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar.
Go, go, jump! Go, go, jump! Ah! cannot deny.
Maybe he took the doll to Havana.
He couldn't have.
have to know. I had nothing to do with this.
This never would have happened if I hadn't. I never should have gone with you in the first place. It was wrong.
It wasn't. You did it for the mission.
Did I?
Will I see you tomorrow?
Everyone is welcome in the mission.
That's not what I meant.
You said it yourself. It's no good.
Why not? What kind of a doll are you anyway?
I'm a mission doll.
Sitting over here, possibly over here, but luckily, it's just baby.